What is that you see? Look at that gun. That's the MP7 with the Ghost camo. That's right, the Call of Duty Ghost special camo that you get for pre-ordering your Call of Duty Ghost game. What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. I wanted to give you a quick look at this, and you guys can see I'm rocking the camo. I'm not the first one to put up a video, but I'm one of the first to put this up on YouTube. You guys drop a like on this if you enjoy it. And I'm going to explain to you how you get this and what exactly is going on. This is like a quick update for Call of Duty Ghosts. I got this from GameStop this morning. All you have to do is put $5 down to pre-order Call of Duty Ghosts. I pre-ordered it for Xbox 360, went, put my code in on the callofduty.com website, and they automatically added it to my loadout on my Black Ops 2 game. So pre-orders are out everywhere. They're out on Amazon, Best Buy, GameStop. You can pre-order the regular version. But this is not the normal cycle for what we're used to. We were all expecting a trailer yesterday. Something. A reveal trailer. Now we're expecting it today. And in the past, they have always given us a trailer and then done the pre-orders. But now, you can pre-order this game. It's out there. You can get the poster. If you go to GameStop like I did, you put $5 down, you get a double-sided Call of Duty Ghost poster, which is pretty cool looking. I Instagrammed a pic of that if you want to check it out. And you get the free camo code for the Ghost camo, the COD Ghost camo, which you see on my MP7 right here. So that's pretty cool. But there's a lot of questions to still be answered. This is just for 360 and PS3. What about when the next-gen consoles come out? Is there going to be some type of pre-order bonus for when they come out, which I'm sure there will be. We'll have to wait and see. And hopefully we get some kind of trailer or something today, and I'll let you guys know. I'll get up a first look of that when it comes out for you guys, so make sure you check back here. But there's a lot of questions to be answered about this. It's really weird that they rolled out all these pre-orders without even really an announcement. We did have that mosaic thing on Call of Duty where you could add your Twitter profile pic or whatever, and it made the ghost symbol. But other than that, we are pretty much in the dark when it comes to this. They did make the Call of Duty Ghost fan or Facebook fan page today, so they're slowly rolling this stuff out. Maybe we'll get some kind of teaser reveal trailer tonight during the playoffs. We'll have to wait and see. I'll keep you guys updated on Twitter and, of course, on here if we do. But if you want to get this Ghost camo, just go pre-order the game. If you do it online, it's going to take a little longer to get. I suggest you go in the store, get the poster, get the camo, and as soon as you enter it on the website, it was instantaneous for me. It says it takes up to 24 hours, but everybody I've seen put it in there got it really quick. And this camo is legit. You can see the Ghost emblem on the side of it. It sticks out really well. It's one of the best camos I've seen on there. It makes me feel like a badass, too. I actually go on a little run here at the end to help us pull away and win this. We're losing right now, but Team Chaos is going to bring it home. You guys enjoy that, and I will keep you updated on anything Call of Duty Ghost related, whether it be the trailers, more information on what you can do pre-order-wise. Obviously, we haven't even seen information on Hardened Edition or Special Edition or anything like that. I mean, you're going to have an Xbox 360, a PS3 version, Hardened-type version, a Prestige version. Then we're going to have a next-gen Xbox, next-gen PS4. People are going to be spending a lot of money. I'll just leave it that way. That's it, guys. Be sure to drop a like, and I'll see you next time.